tire lights on.
Tire light?
Yeah, I think it might have been just because of my off.
Oh, yeah.
In that case, we will reset it. Turn off DSC.
Nice.
Something sharp?
No.
Fuck. I'm an idiot. I got the rope and I have nothing to cut it with.
See if they have been...
Ask by us. I think I have some pliers. Is that your trailer?
Nah, it's that... That one next to us. This guy here? The truck?
Oh, okay. Puppy can do. That red STI is pretty slow. The two car in front of us. I mean, I can keep up with him in my car, except for in the straights.
And then he just walks all over you.
Yeah. But I mean, even then, I don't think he's hitting it that hard. Turbo. responding, they're getting them. Like, do you see that truck up there in front?
Yeah.
Where's it going?
I don't think it's going anywhere. That's not the safety truck.
No, not the other one, the green one.
I don't see the green one.
They might be towing somebody then. Because he's looking out, he keeps looking out that way. Or maybe he's waiting for a corner worker to finish taking a dump.
Do they have porta potties out there?
Yeah, some of them. That's what happened at Autobahn. We were driving around and you drive past and there's nobody there, and then the next time you drive past there's a guy there. It's like, oh, you went to the porta potty.
Knowing my luck, I'm probably going to spin.
I don't think so.
The only times I've spun, when I've spun, was when I've hit passengers. Granted, not every single passenger I've spun, but...
Well, we'll see, we'll see. Hopefully you don't spin.
Yeah, that was a close call last time.
Yeah, oh my god. Yeah, just take it easy for that corner and we'll be good.
Yeah, that's what I've been doing.
I'm trying to take it easy on my car so I can make it home tomorrow. Could say something like,
all right, we got the yellow flag out.
Here we go. Finally. That guy always yells at me for having the elbow up like this. Like, I'm not even on track yet, just chilling like this, waiting, and he's like, elbows, elbows. I'm like, all right.
As a passenger?
No, as a driver.
Like this?
Dude, if you look at pictures from last year, I'm actually on that straight over there, just like this, with the elbow out the window.
Let's do it.
Yeah, I'm seriously doing that.
All right, elbows. And hands.
Face out the window.
Stop.
help a lot.
Was it you or was it Scott that was running the R-Comps last year?
Scott.
Okay.
I bought R-Comps, but they don't hold air, so I have to use the Zennies.
Why don't they hold air?
Because there was a leak on the bead. I should have not bought them, but you know, I thought I could maybe get them to work. No. They hold air, and then once I drive on them, they like start losing air.
I'm gonna pull around over here. I'm just gonna take the long way around.
Alright. And then we'll take his plates off. Straight six, right?
Yeah.
Dude, I love the torque of this thing. It just keeps pulling and keep going.
Yeah. I love it. It's awesome.
If only I could do something to my car.